contact like money. If the criminal history got caught and twist all of the dates and see. Poetry, freestyle, it's out so unique. Tomorrow, January 6th, King Day, you see that shit. Freestyle poetry from Malik Ali, that's my friend. Malik Ali means knowledgeable king. See that. And in English, they say king knowledge, you see. And in Spanish, that's sabio, you see. Sabio el sultán. Allah is the one I praise. No man, no one, that's right. Not a guy, not a girl, that's right. No one, that's right. No homeboy, no homegirl, that's right. The only one that I praise is Allah. That's a fact, that's my God. And the light of God is in me. As above, so below, you see. Metaphysical, that's right. Poetry, freestyle, that's right. Ibn Arabi is the guy that I found so unique. From the show called Arturo. And yo, that's right, the three, though. The warriors of that empire. Ottoman, inspire. This was a king, see. See that style, so unique, you see. I'm like, yo, who's this fucking shake? Who's this shake that's dropping the juice to these warriors? That was cool. I'm like, yo, let me go to Google, look this guy up. Ibn Arabi, I was like, yo, this guy is really real, and he's from Andalusia, Muslim Spain, yo, that's real. I was like, yo, check this out, that was so inspiring, yes, that's real. Poetry, freestyle, that sounds like a rhyme. Spoken word, that's right, night drive. I don't own the copyrights to these beats, so let my Facebook knock my poetry. Freestyle poetry, bug it out. Freestyle poetry, so unique. Yeah, that's a big freestyle. Freestyle poetry, January 6th. That's King's Day. Holiday, that's the birth of a creation of a nation. Black and gold, that's right. From the Midwest, you see. You still have to pay homage to the motherland, you see. That gave birth to the New York bloodline, you see. In like 2 more weeks, that's right. That's the anniversary, that's right. King Blood anniversary, January 20th, in 2 weeks, that's right. Yo, he's the only one deadline for the Rico fun, you see. So cool. We had to let him out. We do some instructions. For cruel and unusual punishment. Assalamu alaikum, alhamdulillah. Sultan and Sabio is Sultan. Freestyle poetry. I can't do no freestyle poetry to this shit. Excuse my language. Freestyle poetry. Mark II is copy and paste at the same time. Freestyle poetry, so you niggas see, so you niggas see. Lean, Malik, Aline, Malik, Aline. That means knowledgeable king, so you need poetry on this beat. It's cool spoken words on Facebook, my words. That's right, like this. Get the most of the time, so you need. I'm a rare breed, so you need. Different club, you see. Came from the streets, but don't live in the life of the streets no more. But you still had to use that for history, and not only, but to check your flaws and also look up for your homies that's lost within the streets and locked up. So sometimes it's best to write a kite or send some love with JPEG and some internet. Freestyle poetry. And I still drive, got me giving dollar. Like, yo, check the curve on two. You know how knowledge do. Malik Aline. King knowledge, freestyle poetry. Different levels. Soy de barrio. De a me trata hace poema en español. Yo soy el musulmán, boricua, soy del barrio, soy el barrio. Y mi gente son de Puerto Rico, Luisa y también Añasco. Mira, cheque eso, haciendo eso en español o español, como yo dice eso. Nombre sabio, el sultán diciendo
que mañana ese día va a celebrar. Mañana ese día va a celebrar porque mañana es el día de los reyes. Chequea eso en la mundo entera diciendo black. En yo también diciendo amor de rey. Esa es la fact diciendo el 6. Enero el 6 de rey. Pero yo también. Esa adiós de Alá. No maná. La vida de la calle, tampoco de la cárcel. Porque yo tengo a mi familia también, 25 años haciendo eso con black and gold. Different levels.
Inshallah.
The God crown, you see, 7 chakras, so unique. Poetry, freestyle. Tomorrow, January 6th, see now. King's Day, tomorrow. Celebrar.
Turn the recording.
Freestyle poetry. See different levels, like you go to the cave and you see the painting. On that painting, you see a baby, and then you see a man, and then you see a man with a cane. So you need three stages of life, growth and development. Different levels, 120, you see, so unique. You see the number 3 knowledge, wisdom, understanding. Ah! Ah! Yo, this
just having fun with this freestyle poetry, yo. Yo, I mean, I deserve it. 2021. But Ibn Arabi is real. You see, metaphysics, and that I was like, yo, this shit sounds so like NOI. Nation of Islam used to say the same thing, but in a different way. And that just showed and proved it was nothing old. That's a fact, was nothing new. That they came to the shores of United States of America, to North America. That is looking for the Lord of Tribes, Shabazz, in the map, that's the fact. On the wall, I have Malisha Bazz, Malisha Bazz, that means King of the Shabazz. Then he took the Shahada too, and he made the Hajj fact. That made his name Mahaj, that made his name Malisha Shabazz. And that's the mosque that I fucking go to learn how to pray in Arabic too. Cause before I only knew doors, that was the body of real. That's the only thing that taught me, but the only thing I was looking for at that time was for the change of the mind. I wasn't really caught up with the prayers, cause my faith was still in the blender. Weather, cause I know I don't praise no spooks, so that's why that's the fucking truth. My name is Malik Aleem, and Allah is no mystery. That's a fact. See, if I say the Trinity, that means your knowledge, wisdom, and the understanding, you see. And that is the man, woman, and child. That's three. Unique. It always go like that with poetry. Poetry, peace, peace. Yo, I'm just bugging out, yo. Yo, have a nice one. Have a blessed and productive day. You know, and I take this opportunity to just let it out in poetry. Freestyle poetry. Assalamu alaikum. 423 from the Veterans Lane.